There's a man, my lord, swinging his sword, slashing the air on the beaches of Sutsu.
Another survivor? Or a bandit?
I don't know, but I think he was crying.
Faster, Nobu! Stand and fight me!
Pirlia Korte! Ujuk! Zavaku! Alar Uki!
Hold still.
Thank you, my lord. They killed everyone else who was running with me.
Where did they catch you?
Azamo's eastern coast. At the crossroads, where the fishermen used to sell the day's catch.
Stay away from there. Until I've dealt with the Mongols. That's my Nobu.
Let's go!
My brother wanted to be a samurai, Lord Sakai. He built a bamboo training stand, spent a whole winter practicing on it.
Bamboo cutting. An excellent way to become a better swordsman. Perhaps I can join your brother in practice.
Sadly, he died of fever a few years ago. But every time I see a stand beneath its flag, I think of him.
And now, so will I. Thank you. Take care.
Negum Ben, she yagum her simo.
Zips again, birch with Chadna.
Let's go.
should be here, Uncle. When the island's free, we'll spend a week soaking in these waters.
Let's go, Nobu. Just try and shoot. Follow word here. No sign. Keep your eyes open. Tell us where the others are.
I told you, I'm traveling alone.
If you want to live, you'll stop lying.
There's no one out.
What's that?
Get down! to lift our tired spirits. Centuries ago, the warrior, Tadayori, saved Azamo Bay from pirates. My lord, please join me.
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell, but I'm surprised to find you in Azamo.
We both go where we're needed, Lord Sakai. My story is for your ears as well. Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed, he gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azamo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety, but Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more. The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azamo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
Driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help, if it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal, my lord. And I believe it is still out there. Find the Violet Crown.
Faster, Nobu! Who will face me first?
Can't wait! Keep it.
Stand and fight me!
For so, Dasha!
Thank you. will face me first?
Free. Go somewhere safe.
I thought I had. Made myself a camp along the river that separates Azamo from Tutsu. The Mongols moved in and started cutting down all the trees. Making siege weapons, I think.
I'll find their logging camp and make sure they never finish their work.
Forget this day, my lord.
Stay warm tonight, my lord.
Are you cowards?
A little chit.
Move out, nigga!
Violet chrysanthemums. The musician who told me the legend of Tadayori mentioned them. They could lead to the Violet Crown. Violet Crown. Tadayori's armor could be here. Incense. Burned recently. Something inside that container. A map to Tadayori's rest.
Looking for me?
Thank you. Samurai Tsos! Samurai!
Looking for me?
Samurai Agat has church!
Ugh!